So at breakfast we offer the animals mainly pellet. At lunchtime they get a variety of either vegetables, live food or gum. And then as you can see behind me, we have the herb garden, which we do offer to loads of animals, but mainly the giant jumping rats who really enjoy eating some of the herbs, especially the coriander.